Hello everyone, I am Mrs. Esther Messi. Welcome back to another session of the lesson, The Fun They Had by Isaac Asimov. In this lesson, we are studying about how the students in the future will be studying. And in this lesson, we are studying about a girl named Margie and Tommy. They turned the pages which were yellow and crinkly, and it was awfully funny to read words that stood still instead of moving the way they were supposed to. On a screen, you know. Margie is talking about the book that Tommy had found. She says that the pages on the books had turned yellow and they had been crushed as if it was very old. The children found it very funny to read the words which stood still. Now, what does it mean by that? Words that stood still. As the words were printed on the pages, they did not move. On the other hand, the books that Margie and Tommy read were online ebooks. So, in the ebooks, how it happened, the text keep on moving as your screen moves, but it was different in the books printed on paper. And then when they turned back to the page before, it had the same words on it that it had when they read it the first time. This was a very strange experience for these children. When you have a book which is printed on paper, whenever you flip the pages, you get to see the same things written on the pages. On the other hand, in an ebook, the text keep on changing on the screen. The screen is same. You have the same screen in front of you, but the text keep on changing. So, whenever you go back, the text is different. "Gee," said Tommy, "what a waste." When you are thorough with the book, you just throw it away, I guess. Your television screen have had a million books on it and it's good for plenty more. I wouldn't throw it away. Tommy disliked the printed books. He said that it was a waste because he felt that whenever you complete reading a book, you have to throw it away. You cannot have some different story written on the same book. On the contrary, he felt that the computer screen was very good because the same screen has shown him many books and still he could read many more on it. He would not have to throw the screen away when once he had read a particular story. "Same with mine," said Margie. She was 11 and hadn't seen any telly book as Tommy had. He was 13. She said, "Where did you find it?" Margie agreed with Tommy's opinion. Margie was 11 years of age and she had not read as many books as Tommy had because Tommy was older to Margie. He was 13 years of age. Margie asked Tom that, "Where did he found the printed books?" "In my house," he pointed without looking because he was busy reading, "in the attic." "What's it about?" "School." Here, attic means a space just below the roof. It is used as a storeroom. Tommy replied to Margie that he found the printed book in the storeroom of his house. He was so busy reading the book that he did not remove his glance from the book. Margie asked that what the book was about. Tommy replied that the book was about school, about going to school, about the life at school. Students, I hope you all have understood this much. We will continue this lesson in my next video. Thanks for watching.